to present an award to my friend, and certainly someone who I've been inspired from the very, I go back with Souleymane Cisse, way back, from the beginning. And I get a chance to do this, I couldn't wait to get a chance to see him again and express to him that what everyone knows is that he's left this indelible mark on not only African films, but all film. He's encouraged filmmakers from around the world. And then what he is saying, and when I think about when I see him, I remember the vivid colors in his films, the kind of subtlety of story in his film. And I am so proud to be here today with you at the Cannes Film Festival to present to him the Lifetime Achievement Award for his commitment to the African film industry. My brother.
Thank you.
He has not asked me to be in one of his films. That's the only thing. He knows that time will come.
We will work together.
Yeah.
Alors, très honoré de recevoir ce trophée par mon frère. Je respecte beaucoup pour son engagement en faveur de l'Afrique, en faveur du monde entier.
I'm happy to receive this award, this lifetime achievement from the hands of Danny, because I respect him. First, not only as an activist, because we have to know that this is the biggest activist that we have, that is really fighting for Africa, and for that already I respect him.
Et donc, je remercie Agora pour cette initiative.
And I also really thank Agora to invite and to create this opportunity, because we are doing that also with Afrique Trois Cent Soixante, and we would like to thank also our friend, because they are now our friend. Hollywood Reporter here is our friend.
Yes.
So, so we feel that we'd like to thank you, and we would like to make a special acknowledgement also to one of our young, you know, and productive producers, because she's been making, you see, it's not easy to produce films today, but she's been producing 3 films in a year. So I think, thank you. And then you can't work alone, because we are doing things, and I think I would like, in the name of Agora Lumière, to thank, you know, people who also who are working with us. You know, we have Rashid Bahati from Afrique Trois Cent Soixante, and we have Josie D'Angelo, who is also Agora Lumière. You know, she's, you see, she's white, but she's very African. And then I would like to acknowledge also one of our biggest, you see, the industry stakeholders, who is here. I want to hide it, you see, but it's here. Yeah. So we are talking about Edin Balo, who is the head of the National Film and Video Foundation from South Africa, which is the leading country in Africa for the film industry. And this is a big responsibility I'm giving him here in front of the cameras. So that's it. Minye, who is saying, the film is said, tell me who you are. That's the new film of Suleiman, who is going to be shown today at 6:45. And I think those of who have the invitation, I think it would be great to be there to support it. And I thank you very much.
Thank you.